So, yeah, bro, aku sekarang Twitter personal license and data on iPhone 6. Open Twitter app, swipe screen to the right and find Twitter. Then, tap Twitter. Tap new profile picture. Scroll down. Tap settings and privacy. Then tap privacy and safety. Scroll down. Tap personalization and data. To enable personalization and data, tap switch until green or to disable, tap switch until white. I use one turning this off may take your tweets and ads using less relevant. Tap is ensure it is work. Tap switch until green to enable. Okay, thank you for watching. Have a nice day.
Thank you.